How's it going, guys? My name is AJ SkillsPro. Today, I'm playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. And right now, I'm
having a seizure on the couch.
Ryan is being a weirdo and having a seizure on the couch.
And now I'm
playing. I'm going to be on the zombies team. And I'm going to be super brave. Because I got him to advance. So he's not just that level. Like,
he's back at level 1.
Yeah, he's back at level 1. Which is not a death, but still, he gets like special stuff. So let's fight the boss. I'm gonna go see if I can fight a boss, because I was gonna record a video with Josh while he was here, because I went into his base. And Josh was on the plants team, and I was breaking into the plants team, and there were so many bosses and zombie bosses attacking the plant base. And there's like yetis and mecha dinosaurs, and I kept getting killed by him. But oh, that was Phoenix.
No, Phoenix.
No, it's Phoenix.
Phoenix.
Because he's a bean.
It's a
bean. Everybody knows it's a bean. It's not a pea, it's a bean. Bean.
Bean.
Bean. If it was a gigantic pea shooter, it would be a bean.
Bean.
Bean. I'm not fighting that gnome boss. I'm gonna scream and destroy them alone. But you can unlock Torchwood and leave him. And you can also unlock Hover Goat 2000.
Hover Goat 2000!
I mean 3000.
Yeah,
3000! Oh god, Ron's the Venus attack! The Venuses! Run from the Venuses! Open up! I'm only at 3. Roll on you.
I'm only at 3.
Ooh, a mission. What's it called? Oh, I have to find this dude. I made a YouTube video today. I'll try not to laugh YouTube video today. So, you should check it out. Now I'm playing some PvP. Right now there's a bunch of bosses after me. Torchwood and Venus.
Is it supposed to go up or down?
Up.
How did it go up that fast?
Oh, it's football. Stop, sir. Oi! Oi! Oh! I just saw tree. I'm not sure if you guys can see that well. I hope you guys can see. Oof.
Oh, We're showing how the iPad dirt tracks, and I
don't want to stop.
Oof! Yay! Yay, I win!
Venus is still alive. I call him Venus because one day I got annoyed by him and I called him a Venus, but I meant to call him a penis. And I said stupid Venus, and then now I call him Venus because he is a bean. I am a goat.
Even know that I cry.
Oof.
There's a Venus.
A Venus.
But not Venus.
Venus. I'm enjoying the website.
I'm Agent Pee Pee.
Die, Mike.
Oof.
Yay. Who else do I have to fight? Garfield.
Garfield, who do I have to fight? The Hulkling.
Are you Jeff? Yeah, you're Jeff. Now let's go fight the bosses.
Yay.
Let's go fight the bosses. I'm Agent Pee Pee.
Wait, I'm going to take hands back on the camera if you guys can see well.
So if you see me getting close to the camera, it just means I'm checking if you guys can see. Because the light is shining.
Why are all of them going over there?
No one says that. You're lazy. Die! Why are you not dying?
Why are you getting the munchies?
Munchies?
Yeah, everybody knows.
They're called.
Quit calling them Mungies. They're called Mungies. No!
Why are you always crying? Why are you always crying?
No!
Why are you always crying? Why
fire! You piece of poo!
I am a.
Don't call your Zena.
Who's fighting me?
Fall on fire!
Don't call your Zena.
Oh, you little bum bum.
Don't call your Zena, Alex.
Shiver me timbers! You have a butt!
Alex.
Give me your
booty.
Don't call me Z-Mac,
Alex.
I don't have a
Z-Mac.
I am a soldier. Yay, I killed him. Quit shooting me.
Yeah, you killed one zombie.
Good for the bean. Hey, Jeffrey. Are you sad?
But why do you why do you also call him Venus on your team?
Venus? That's his new name, Venus.
I call him
Venus. That's a great name.
I think
Who's a shot man?
Who's a shot man?
You quit shooting me with your flaming balls! Don't touch me with those flaming balls. A fire. Baron Von Batboss?
Whoa!
Vanquish Bucket List, I done that one.
Why don't we look at the zombies? Why don't we look at the missions?
But we can do two players like a little bird.
When you eat your bun like a big pizza, that's your mommy.
That's your mommy.
Wait a second, I know where I have to go, and it's my least favorite level, so let's go.
Ooh!
And it was the level that I could only beat with Colonel. I'll be back, I just have to do one. I guess, no. I will remove. I think I will take away this one. Do you think that's embarrassing that I have forgotten I have to get more? Well, your face is embarrassing, flower. Baron Von Bat. Actually, no, I don't care about that. I will do the final boss. This is the hardest boss in the game, to let you guys know. It's so hard. I'll show you guys. It's really hard. The bosses aren't here yet. Don't mind me. Just put a bomb there. Put a bomb there. You bum bum.
close this rift. Close down. I guess I have to fight a bunch of goats, but what I the boss, this isn't even the boss. The boss is hard. Quit hitting me, goat, seriously. Done. There's another rift. I want to be a goat in this game. Like, if all I have to do is go up to the flower as a zombie, and then I get dead. I get dead. I'm dead yet. This was the most easiest level. Well, was it? I haven't seen the boss yet. The goat tower. The hardest boss ever is a goat. Are you guys seeing this boss? Ooh! Dodge the goat! Dodge the goat! Die, go, go, go! I get headshot him! Yeah! Get headshot, go!
Yeah, I win money!
I like fighting bruises. That's good. You wanna know what else is fun, guys? This is the last mission I'm doing. It's where you destroy the zombies. Bomb, 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 bomb. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's drop a coop on those. Yes, they're called coops. Yes, they are called coops. No sets, but they're called coops. Behold the coop. Filled with a brim of coops, new coops. The ultimate plant makes weapon. This plant is dangerous. I only trust myself. I'm going to deliver it to the zombie front door, but I'll need your help too, friend. Hit the airship. It's fully provided and ready to go. What are you ready for? Move it, soldier. Move it. I'm moving it. Let me in. I have a plane. Collect corn. Thank you.
I've shuffled dice. Where am I? Okay. That's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe in the comments, or write stuff down in the comments what you'd like me to do for another video. So, bye!